Did you kill Denan Igbana?
No, I didn't kill Denan Igbana. When I have heard about the killing of Denan Igbana, I was at my village at Igbisi with a security agent that they are with me as my security given at state government level. So I went far. Then one of my commandant went and told me that he heard, they call him at Makodi that Mr. Denan Igbana was shot at yesterday night around 2 o'clock. Then I say, okay, hence as it is like that, let us go directly to the Excellency so that I will go and greet him and tell him. Then when we went there, I discussed with the Excellency. After we finish, I come back and I tell him that if there is anything concerning me or he needs my assistance, he should call me. He should not even hurt. Then I didn't hear on call till they come and arrested some civilian joint task force at the Katsinala. Then go with them, and after that, the day that they were taking those people to court, they took my name there as I was to arrest and I am running. So that is why they didn't got to me. So immediately I hear this announcement on radio, I called the Excellency that this is what I hear, and they didn't invite me anywhere and they took my name to court. So I was shocked. So he told me that he will call the commissioner of police and know they did how the issue went like that. Then after that, the next day, the commissioner of police sent a letter to Gatete's Nigeria Limited Company that they should reach me in the letter that I should report myself to commissioner of police. So I was shocked because they take my name at the court and they are still needing me in police station. So I still call the Excellency. I tell him that this is what is going on and I am confused because already my name is at court. I should go at court to police station. He said I should follow security to police station. When I will reach to police station, I will call my lawyer to come and defend me. After that, I started hearing on Facebook that the Excellency said that if I didn't submit myself to police station, he will send a troop or soldier to come and arrest me. And I said, no, I didn't fear to go to police station, but I'm not the way those police they behave. I didn't trust them. That is why I refused to move straightly to police. But if there is any assurance that they will take me without doing me anything, I will go.